Youth worker Les Twentyman has died suddenly at his home in Footscray, aged 76. The outspoken community campaigner who championed the downtrodden is being remembered tonight for saving and changing lives in Melbourne's western suburbs. Laura Turner compiled our tribute.
A fighter for the young and vulnerable, a warrior for the West.
Everybody's having fun.
Les Twentyman's death on the Easter long weekend inflicting an enormous wound on those who didn't just love him, but needed him.
He's going to be a significant loss to not just the West, but Melbourne.
Les grew up a boy from the western suburbs and chose to never leave. As a youth worker, he gave back to the streets that were so rough on him.
I see the look on the faces of young people who do it hard.
Celine Kalum says Les and his foundation saved her life.
I was very much with the wrong crowd, and without Les, it's safe to say that I would not be safe and well today.
She's one of six children to a single father whose kids would at times eat only because of Les.
He would often come over with food. He'd drive personally.
Les Twentyman was an enormous part of the Western Bulldogs, the football club attributing its survival in part to him. Former President Peter Gordon is his cousin. His sense of loss today, profound.
As much as I feel sad today and, you know, grieve for his family, and I'm so proud of him and the legacy that he's left behind.
At 76 years old, Les's passing overnight is devastating to a community that knows how much he is still needed.
He was prepared to be outspoken. He was prepared to be provocative. But he was outspoken and provocative for a reason.
Les is being remembered as one of the colourful ones who rolled up his sleeves and got dirty for the greater good.
He just went to war for young people, and he did everything he could to advocate on their behalf.
The OAM recipient and Victorian of the Year championed back-to-school programs, Christmas food and present drives, and weapon buybacks in an effort to combat youth crime.
He was such a voice for the voiceless. And no matter who you are, Les Twentyman would be there on your side, fighting for what was right.
Les Twentyman's passing comes just shy of his foundation's 40th birthday, but his colleagues have vowed to continue his work, helping the troubled youth of the West in his honour.
There's still work to be done. So Les has passed, but his legacy won't. We'll keep that going.
The final words for a man so dedicated to social justice, perhaps said best by the ones he helped the most.
Words cannot describe our gratitude for all the effort and love that you've poured into the world around you.
Laura Turner, Nine News.